Now, your 11 Insta Weather Plus forecast.
Well, we're keeping our eye on an upper-level disturbance that's starting to bring some precipitation to the western portions of the state. Taking a look on HD Doppler right now, there's even some mixed precipitation over near the Frostburg area. And I think Frostburg, Deep Creek, Oakland, they could end up seeing a little bit of snow this evening if Futurecast proves to be correct. Taking a look at some of the temperatures right now in the greater Baltimore area, 59 downtown, 55 at the airport, Annapolis, 58 degrees. Down in Cambridge, 57, Hagerstown, 49, Frostburg, 43, and way out in Oakland, 36 degrees. As far as today's forecast is concerned, we're going to be looking at mostly cloudy skies today with afternoon possibility of some showers. I think around a 30 to 40% chance there. West winds 10 to 15 miles per hour, 56 to 62 degrees. Not a complete washout by any means, but some pop-up showers could occur with that upper-level low that we're keeping an eye on. Here's our current weather right now, and this is the precipitation associated with that low. What we had happen is overnight, cold front moved through, and that's why the temperatures are so cool this morning. And here it is way out in the Atlantic, but there's this other upper-level system that we're keeping an eye on that has another front associated with it, and there's the rain behind it. And unfortunately, this is going to churn around all day into tomorrow and possibly into Monday. And as it churns, it'll bring with it rain showers. It won't be constant rain, but there will be some showers associated with this. But the good news is, way out west, there's a lot of dry air, high pressure, and this stuff's going to eventually move in here by Tuesday, bringing with it some delightful weather, 70s and low humidity, which is just perfect. Futurecast shows throughout the day, cloudy conditions, on and off showers around 6 o'clock tonight, is when we start seeing a better chance for more rain. And into the evening hours and early morning tomorrow, again, it'll just keep swirling around with this system low and bringing with it a little rain. And there's a little bit of the snow we talked about in the far reaches of the state into the Deep Creek area, Oakland, areas like that where they could see some snow. I don't think anything accumulating, but it'll certainly be something interesting to see snow in October. The Bay, there is a small craft advisory, winds 10 to 20 knots, could see some gusts of around 25 to 30, so just be careful if you're heading out onto the Bay. If you're heading out on the town tonight, bring a raincoat, mostly cloudy, 50% chance of showers, winds 10 to 15 miles per hour out of the west, and some gusts around 25, so it will be windy. Women might want to wear a hat to protect the hair, 43 to 47 degrees. If you're heading out to the game tomorrow, it's going to be around the same kind of forecast, just maybe a little less windy, 40% chance of rain in those temperatures. Remember, this is an 8:20 game time, 42 to 48 degrees. But taking a look at the 7-day, things do improve after the weekend. Unfortunately, weekend's when we want the weather to be good. 63 by Monday with a 20% chance of rain as that system moves out of here. The high pressure then takes over on Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. Look at this, 75, and that's no humidity 75, which is my favorite kind of weather. Ladies?